Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who conferred the National Bravery Awards ahead of the Republic Day, presented the award to Payal Devi posthumously, acknowledging her act of valour. Payal Devi, who was a class 8 student of Government Middle School Ramban, is the only child from JNK to be awarded posthumously. Payal lost her life in an unsuccessful bid to save the life of her 6-year-old niece Shivali and 14-year-old boy Rakesh Kumar during the flash floods of 2016.
कि जो मेरी बहन है उसने जम्मू कश्मीर और यहां बड़ौत का नाम रोशन किया.
Both her father and brother, who work as private laborers, went to Delhi to receive her award. Payal's family members felt honored that her last act of bravery was recognized by the government.